I'd like to point out that our water has been shut off again. It is water's completely been shut off. It is Thursday, May 28th. Coming outside just to show you all that I don't have a notice on my front door, and neither does anybody else. Yet, the water's been shut off. Again, for probably the 10th time in the last 2 months, they're working on the plumbing. With no water here at 1305 North Laurel, which, if I'm not mistaken, without posting, see, no water is illegal.